Not really sure. What I'll do is I'll get all this debris in the grass, and tomorrow I'll pick it up with the John Deere lawn tractor.